about a tablespoon of filling. And it'll be a little crumbly, but that's okay. Just mound it in the center. And then fold the pie skin over. Okay, you're not sealing it at this point, you're just making sure it can close. Now here's the fun part. Squeeze and twist. Squeeze and twist. All the way around. And then you just do a little reshaping at the end. And ta-da, there you go.